I'm Dirk Havlak. I'm the secretary of the Kid Lake Board. And Pat Anderson kindly asked John Gibson, one of our residents who has a band, to play for us today. And John and I actually, he requested a stage about two months ago. And he and I built this stage out of some recycled wood, and it's working out really well. Nice. Anyway, so John will introduce the rest of the band, but give a hand for John Gibson.
Okay, thanks, Rick. Yeah, well, for those of you that don't know, I live over on Lakemore Drive around the backside where it goes up the hill where it splits, and I think some of you have probably heard the band practicing in the garage. Anybody hear it before practicing? There's a few out there, yeah. So you've had a little taste of how we sound a little bit. This band, Shady Day, was actually founded in 1968, long before I joined them. I've been with them for a couple years here. But we have Chad Hsu, who was one of the original founding members. That's Chad right over there.
He's an old guy over here.
Chad's the leader of the band, and Chad does pretty much most of the singing, and he's a great guitar player. And he does most of the talking to the crowd, so I'm going to just turn it over to Chad, because talking to the crowd is not really in my job description. So, Chad, I'm going to turn it over to you.
These guys are always so nice to me, you know. They're always, because he's used to doing it. No, Chad's just got a big mouth, and he likes to talk a lot. So he's been put at the front of the bandstand for years and years and years. And but we have, the band started originally back in 1968 in South Tacoma. And we've kicked around off and on. We've had a few years of separation here and there. But for the most part, we've been going fairly steady. And John and Dale, I think, came in the band about 5 or 6 years ago now. And then our original bass player, that was my dearest friend from junior high school, he just passed away earlier this year, just kind of unexpectedly. He decided, yeah, we have a gig. And he says, I don't want to play that one, so he's gone. And I guess that's kind of cruel, isn't it? So Dale knew Vince. Vince said, I'd love to come play with you guys. Didn't know what he was getting into, so we're going to put him through some paces now. Anyway, back in 1968, this is the song that Shady Day opened with every job we played.
In the U.S.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Kind of knocked a little bit of rust off there. That was. So, back in the day, there was this really neat show on television called Secret Agent Man. It also had a pretty nice little theme song, something like this. There's a man who needs a life of danger. With everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. Chance it takes. Not all you won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Agent Man. Secret Agent Man. Yeah, giving you a number. Same persuasive lips. Not all he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Agent Man. Secret Agent Man. We're giving you a number and they take it away from me.
Oh, play it, John.
Yourself away. I'm sure he won't live to see tomorrow. Secret Agent Man. Secret Agent Man. They're giving you a number and they take it away. Back here on the drums.
So that's the other way of turning the vocals down.
We just got, that's fine. That's good. They want everything turned up.
Yeah.
Is that right?
Are you folks getting warmed up yet? Okay, that's good. That's good. You know, I know it's the first time you've seen this and stuff, but so far you've been a pretty good audience. So we just, you know, just let you know that little encouragement
this
goes
first,
a long way.
First time anybody's ever told us we're not loud enough.
Oh, can I talk? Sure, I can. I got a little switch right there that goes even higher. There you go. Oh, so I don't know any of you rock and roll fans out there, and I hope there's probably at least two or three out there. Are aware of the passing this last weekend of Mr. Charlie Watt from the Rolling Stones. Guy was an absolute mainstay, was the original drummer and stayed there for every tour they went on and was on every album they made. The guy was just steady as a rock. And This is the first of two tributes that we're going to be doing to Charlie today. This is last time. I told you once and I told you twice, but you never listened to my advice. You don't try very hard to please me with what you know should be easy. Last time, this could be the last time, maybe the last time, I don't know, well, I don't know, I don't know. I'm sorry, girl, but I can't stay feeling like I do today. There's too much pain and too much sorrow. I'll feel the same tomorrow. Oh, this could be the last time. This could be the last time. Maybe the last time. I don't know. Said I don't know. I don't know. Chance to change your mind, 'cause I'll be gone a long, long time. Oh, this could be the last time. This could be the last time. Maybe the last time. I don't know. Said I don't know. Said I don't know. Well, this could be the last time. Okay, so I'm old. We're going to slow it down. Gonna do some Eagles for you. Ground. 1968, we were going to be rock and roll stars. We'd already, that was all predetermined, you know. The Beatles came on Ed Sullivan in 64, and we just kept working our way up and working our way up. And finally got a band put together in 68. We were going to be rock and roll stars, and we were only interested in rock and roll music. And then this guy came along. That train had come rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sun shine since I don't know when. I'm keeps dragging on. Well, that train keep right on rolling right down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, well, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. And I saw in Reno just to watch it die. Oh, when I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head and cry. There's probably roots folks eating in some fancy dining car, probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Wedding cup, I know I can't be free. But that cranky road, and that's what tortures me. Well, That's all right now, mama. That's all right with me. That's all right now, mama. Said anything to do with that. That's all right. Said that's all right now, mama. Anyway you do. Oh, mama, she done told me. Daddy done told me too. Said, boy, that girl you're messing with, she ain't no good for you. That's all right. Well, that's all right now, mama. Anyway. If that railroad train was mine, you know I'd move it on a little farther down the line. Bulls and that's where I wanna stay. Well, I would let down those and whistle, blow all my blows away. Oh, rock it, boys! When you get freed from this prison, if that railroad train was mine, you know. Shemma's over there playing the bass, and I gotta tell you, the guy's solid as a rock. We played two jobs the other night, I haven't seen him move an inch. Just solid. Just, I got it, guys, I got it. Not going anywhere.
Not going anywhere.
What do you got, John?
Who?
Cowbell. Oh, the cowbell.
Yeah.
Okay, good. I know that song. Okay, so now you guys have been introduced to John, and you know that he's one of your neighbors out here, and fantastic guitar player. And later on, we're going to show off his vocal talents, too, for you. He calls the fish at night. You may hear him out here sometimes. But right now, we're going to show off one of his other musical facets. Brilliant guy. He would have been, what's his name? I can't think of his name now.
Ringo?
No, the
Johnny Cash
guy. Anyway, more cowbell, John.
Something to say that I ain't cause you pain. If I get you talking to that boy again, I'm gonna let you down.
Let you down.
Leave you flat.
I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat.
Because I told you before. The second time I've caught you talking to him. Do I have to tell you one more time? I think it's a sin. I think I'll let you down.
Let you down.
I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Oh, you can't do that. Everybody's free. Cause I'm the one who won your love. Stay mine. I can't help my feelings. I go out of my mind. I'm gonna let you down.
Let you down.
I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I told you before. Oh, you can't do that. You can't do that. You can't do that. You can't do that. Do that. 'cause I'm the one who won your love. But if they cheat, you talk in that way, they laugh in my face. So please listen to me if you wanna stay mine. I can't if my feelings, I go out of my mind. I'm gonna let you down, let you down. I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat.
On the cowbell. You can never get enough of that cowbell stuff.
Too much damage.
Oh, well, we do have some original music. We actually have a CD that we put out pre-COVID. Well, it came out. It was definitely pre-COVID. It was like March 1st or something like that. And then March 2nd, everybody got COVID. So anyway, we have a CD. It's called On the Marquee. And this is one of the featured songs off the CD. It's called Too Much Damage. The other day on the other side of town, wasn't nothing new to say, so I just turned around. Oh, I treated you so bad, I know I done you wrong. You were the best thing that I ever had, but now you're gone. Thing to me, I was heartless and cruel, but I put it out for all to see and acted like a fool. Broke your heart and made you cry for one night, oh foolish pride. Now I know that I'm the reason why I feel this emptiness inside. Living with a broken heart is the hardest thing to do. I wish that I could learn to start living without you. Cry myself to sleep at night, afraid to face the dawn, knowing I could never make things right. Too much damage as it does. I know you gave me everything, asked so little in return, but I treated our love like a game, sat back and watched it burn. No, I couldn't be the man you needed me to be. So now I do the best I can, all alone in my misery. Living with a broken heart, it's the hardest thing to do. And I wish that I could learn to start living without you. Cry myself to sleep at night, afraid to face the dark, knowing I could never make things right. Too much damage has been done. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. John thought there might be some parrot heads out here today. I don't know. I'm looking around. I know there's one. I brought her. Take my resident parrot head with me everywhere I go, just to keep me kind of grounded from all that rock and roll stuff. Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sunbeam. All of those tourists are covered in oil. Drumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smell the shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost Shaker soul. Some people claim that there's a woman in me, and I know it's nobody's fault. I don't know the reason, been here all season, with nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I have a clue. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost Shaker soul. People claim that there's a woman to blame. Hell, I know it could be my fault. Salt, would you please? Well, some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Hell, I know it's my own damn fault. Wasted away again at Margaritaville. Searching for my lost Shaker soul. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Hell, I know it's my own damn fault. Thank you. Thank you. Dale, are you still here? Yeah, Dale's still back there. That's Dale Murrow on the drums. Thank you much. Keeping me honest on the tempos. Did I say we did rock and roll?
okay. Yeah, I think somewhere along the line I got a little sidetracked there. Yeah. Hey! Everybody stay hydrated! I don't know what John put in his plastic bottle, man. I'm also energized.
Like
yeah,
a
little hydrated, a little energized.
Jojo was a man, he thought he was a loner, but he knew he wouldn't last. Jojo left his home in Tucson, Arizona, for some kind of party grand.
All earlier, you were going to get a chance to experience the vocal virtuosity of your friend and neighbor, Mr. John Gibson over here. Going to do a little bit of Stormy Monday music for you.
This is a blues, a kind of a bluesy song for a little change up here.
Thank you.
it's stormy Monday, but Tuesday's just as bad. Yeah, they call it stormy Monday, but Tuesday's just as bad. Wednesday's worse, and Thursday's oh so sad. The eagle flies on Friday, Saturday I go out to play. Sunday I go to church, and I get down on my knees and pray. Come on, Chad, play something over there. Trying to find my baby, please bring her on home to me. John Gibson over there. Hey, let me sing one or two songs once in a while.
Occasionally they tell me to tune. I don't know why. It seems so technical to me, all that tuning stuff. Here's some George Harrison for you.
Set up, I've been shut down. You're the best thing that I've ever found. Handle me with care. Reputation's changeable, situation's tolerable. Baby, you're adorable. Handle me with care. To my dream on. Been messed up and I've been too. I've been robbed and ridiculed. Daycare centers and night school. somebody to lean on. Put your body in the mind and dream on. I've been down and made a mess, but I'm cleaning it up myself, I guess. Oh, the sweet smell of success, handle me with care.
Same time. You know how important that is? Thank you. Thank you. Oh, so not only could John play the guitar, play the cowbell, and sing, he also writes songs. This next one is a song that John wrote that went on our CD. It's called Lincoln Creek. It goes like this. Thank you.
Creek. John wrote that. Have to drink something.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Yeah,
okay, I'm pretty good.
Wow, there's people out there.
Oh, we like this guy. We like this guy a lot.
Thank you.
Get everybody to sing with us, I guess.
Okay, here's another one of those campfire sing-along songs for you. Something else from the Eagles. The city girls just seem to find out early how to open doors with just a smile. Old man, and she won't have to worry. She dress up all in lace, go in style. Late at night, a big old house gets lonely. I guess every form of refuge has its price. Breaks her heart to think her love is only given to a man with hands as cold as ice. So she tells him she must go out for the evening to comfort an old friend who's feeling down. Knows where she's going as she's leaving. She is heading for the cheating side of town. You can't hide your lying eyes, and your smile is a thin disguise. Strong one.
gaze out at the stars up in the sky. Another night is gonna be long, 'cause the shades and hangs her head to hide. She wonders how it ever got this crazy. She thinks about the boy she knew in school. So far gone, she feels just like a fool. My, oh my, you sure know how to arrange things. She set it up so well, so carefully. Ain't it funny how your new life hasn't changed things? Same old girl you used to be. You can't hide your lying eyes and your smile is the thinnest line. By now you'd realize
very much. How you doing, Vince?
Doing good.
Cool. What do you want to do next?
We're doing Long Train.
Long Train running. That's our break.
Next time, this has to be something other than water. Yeah.
Tell me, where would you be? Tell me, where would you be now?
Thank you, thank you. We're going to take a little break. I'm going to go get oxygen. We're coming back up, and we got a whole other set to do for you.
Thank you.
Good job, Chip.
Oh,
that works out well.
By the way, there's water fountain. There's a water hose over here.
There you go.